maximum flow in Lake County, coming out of Homestake Reservoir on its way to Turquoise and then Twin Lakes.
Yeah, it's a very complex machine, and there are few people that realize what it takes to get the water from the mountains to the city.
Water goes through streams and rivers. It's also pumped nearly 100 miles, a web of waterways working between a system of reservoirs.
We collect the water from the snow. We store it in reservoirs and then to move it all the way to the city.
We're pumping our Homestake water out of Turquoise and Twin Lakes at full capacity, which is a little bit unusual for us this time of year.
A lot of water on the move right now because there's about to be a lot more coming when this year's higher than normal snowpack melts. Water in reservoirs at the start of the reservoir system to ones near the end. It is a strategy to save as much of this year's runoff as possible.
We're just not going to have room to collect every drop, but our job is to stage our water, move it around so that we can collect as much as we're able to.
This year's snowpack brings overflow water. Last year, runoff wasn't enough to even fill reservoirs. The ups and downs of water planning require maximizing the good years. This year will help for several years.
You know, whatever next winter brings us, we're prepared for that as well.